very first time I rode a bike was I was probably around 2 years old, and I had this little Specialized bike. My dad took me to the church and pushed me off, and I started pedaling in a loop. I was just constantly active, always riding, trying to build jumps, like anything bike related, I was out there doing it. I feel very lucky to live in Santa Cruz because there's so many different like places to ride. There's UCSC, there's Wilder, there's some places down in Aptos. There's just riding all over. Overall, it's just really fun.